So here's a problem you may have run into, especially if you deal with old document, text archives, things like that. You get some text that's all caps and you need to convert it to something that's a little more readable. So as opposed to retyping the entire thing, there's an easy way to do this, at least to give yourself a head start on it. If you select the text, I'm here in Text Edit, but this works in most apps like word processors and things that edit text. You can go to Edit and there are transformations here. And you can do three things. You can make everything uppercase. It's already that. So we want to make everything lowercase. And this will convert all the uppercase text to lowercase. Now it's a lot easier to actually capitalize the beginnings of sentences instead of having to retype everything. Likewise, you could go ahead and select text and go to substitutions and capitalize. And this capitalizes every word and makes the rest of it lowercase. So this is useful, say, for a headline. You can go ahead and if it's a long headline, you can automatically do that. You can, of course, add keyboard shortcuts for this in System Preferences to make uppercase, make lowercase, and capitalize be something you can easily access on the keyboard. It's very handy if you deal with text a lot and need to be able to change the case of large blocks of text.